Welcome back, gentlemen, to the final installment of The Rant this year. As you may or may not know, in the first round of the playoffs, the Malibu Boutiques got bounced by the Stamens. And there is a matter to be discussed here. For one, I know I mentioned it last week, but I have to mention it again, gentlemen. I must point out that had the Deeks, actually, maybe I didn't, maybe I skipped a week. The Deeks would have gotten a bye had their had his kicker not been replaced an hour before game time. The Deeks would have been the number one seed in the shit division. As it stands, the Deeks ended up being third. The Deeks ended up being third in that division because I lost to the Gills by 7. The Saints kicker ended up getting 15. The rest is history, gentlemen. The Deeks against a semi-tough Staben team end up getting bonked. And I set a challenge to you, gentlemen. I want you to see if Randy Moss has ever, in the history of fantasy football, been outscored by another receiver by 42.4 points, gentlemen. Never, ever has it been done. But kudos to Brandon Marshall for the record. Here's what I think of you, Brandon Marshall. Here's what I think of your record. Right here. There's your record. That's what I think of you, Brandon Marshall, you son of a bitch. So the Deeks lose by 31.2 points. Thanks to Mr. Brandon Marshall's 42.5. The rest of Deeks' team. The funny thing is, I made a couple dangerous moves. I started Quentin Gather. He paid off 22.5. I picked up the Redskins defense to play against Oakland. Jamarcus Russell came back in and made that pay off. And may I also mention, gentlemen, the bottom feeding Riverfish once again stay alive by the skin of their teeth. Because had they not received a bye, they scored the lowest points out of any team in our league, consolation bracket or winner's bracket, and they would have been bounced round one, gentlemen. But fortunately, today is Thursday. Fortunately, the deception and the luck is over, gentlemen, because Peyton Manning has already scored 44.3 points against the bottom-feeding Riverfish. And the buck stops here, bottom feeders. Staben's gonna bounce your ass. Adios, gentlemen. Because the rant is done this year. I don't just say adios, I say sayonara as well. Sayonara, gentlemen. See you next year. If our ratings can stay above the Golden Girls, and keep an eye on the Ranting Deeks in Baffle. Because in sometimes justice does prevail, and in Baffle it has, gentlemen. See you at the top. Sayonara and adios.